dear, oh no, what you doing, Barilaro? Tell me it's not so. You sent the police after Christo? Allegedly, don't want the same fate for me. Like I'd get any clemency when you're acting desperately. Bad look for the deputy, can't you act with dignity? Good luck going federally, for you that will remain a dream. Funny how someone who claims he's intimidated will intimidate when he gets a little bit frustrated. I get you irritated, but these things can be debated. Moves calculated, but you're f***ing obliterated. Your power should be regulated or simply confiscated. Your seat promptly vacated and suitably regulated. Stop trying to hide behind racism because you're scared of some quality journalism. Not trying to stalk, just wanted to talk about barrelling of pork and if you're involved. Geordie's isn't attacking your entire community, he's providing you some personalised scrutiny. Because Murdoch lets you go usually, you think you've got immunity. But with alleged impurity, it's time for a political eulogy. Calling in the big dogs, and all it took was calling you a cock and too public a cost. How soft, if they can't be stopped, they can be locked up. But if you're linked to this abduct, it makes you look more corrupt. Kanye said no one man should have all that power. And to add to that, neither should a meatball coward. Skin thinner than a delicate flower and can't eat and stand one chaser style encounter. I mean, honestly. Oh.